Goat meat, Wikipedia audio. Goat meat or goat's meat is the meat of the domestic goat. Goat meat from adults is often called chivon and cabrito, caprito, or kid when it is from young animals. While goat is usually the name for the meat found in common parlance, producers and marketers may prefer to use the French-derived word chivon, since market research in the United States suggests that chivon is more palatable to consumers than goat meat. Cabrito, a word of Spanish and Portuguese origin, refers specifically to young, milk-fed goat. In some parts of Asia, particularly India, Pakistan, Nepal, Sri Lanka, and Bangladesh, the word mutton is sometimes used to describe both goat and sheep meat, despite its more specific meaning in the UK, US, Australia, and other English-speaking countries. Goat is a staple in Africa, Asia, and South/Central America, and a delicacy in a few European cuisines. The cuisines best known for their use of goat include African cuisine, Middle Eastern, North African, Indian, Indonesian, Nepali, Pakistani, Mexican, and Caribbean. Cabrito, or baby goat, is the typical food of Monterrey, Nuevo León, Mexico. In Italy it is called caprito. In cuisine, goat has historically been less commonplace in American, Canadian and Northern European cuisines but has become more popular in some niche markets, including those that serve immigrants from Asia and Africa who prefer goat to other meat. As of 2011, the number of goats slaughtered in the United States has doubled every 10 years for 3 decades, rising to nearly 1 million annually. While in the past goat meat in the West was confined to ethnic markets, it can now be found in a few upscale restaurants and purveyors, especially in cities such as New York and San Francisco. Brady, Texas has held its annual World Championship Barbecue Goat Cook-Off annually since 1973. Goat meat is savory and less sweet than beef but slightly sweeter than lamb. It can be prepared in a variety of ways, such as being stewed, curried, baked, grilled, barbecued, minced, canned, fried, or made into sausage. Goat jerky is also another popular variety. In Okinawa, goat meat is served raw in thin slices as yagisushi. On the Indian subcontinent, the rice dish mutton biryani uses goat meat as a primary ingredient to produce a rich taste. Curry goat is a common traditional Indo-Caribbean dish. In West Bengal, traditional meat dishes like kosha mangsho and rizala are prepared using meat from akashi, a castrated goat with a meat that has richer taste and a milder, less gamey flavor. In Indonesia, goat meat is popularly skewered and grilled as sate kambing, or curried in soups such as sup kambing and gula kambing. Goat meat is also a major delicacy in Nepal, and both castrated and uncastrated goats are sacrificed during Dasain, the largest annual celebrations in the country, as well as on other festive occasions. There are many separate dishes, which together include all edible parts of the animal. Butun is made from the gut, rakti from the blood, karji marji from the liver and lungs, and the feet kudi are often made into soup. Sukudi is a kind of jerky, while sikyawa is made from roasted meat and often eaten with alcoholic beverages. In addition to these dishes, goat meat is often eaten as part of momos, thukpa, chow mein, and other dishes in various parts of the country. Toss is another popular fried goat meat dish in Nepal, particularly popular in Kitwan district of Nepal. Cabrito, a specialty especially common in Latin American cuisines such as Mexican, Peruvian, Brazilian, and Argentine, is usually slow roasted. Southern Italian, Greek, and Portuguese cuisines are also known for serving roast goat in celebration of Easter, with the north of Portugal serving it as well on Christmas Day. Goat dishes are also an Easter staple in the Alpine regions of Central Europe, often braised or breaded and fried. In Africa, the Chaga people of Tanzania, a ceremonial goat would be gutted and roasted as whole as part of tradition that spans hundreds of years. The ceremonial goat is the preferred replacement to the wedding cake used in many weddings around the world. Goat has a reputation for having a strong, gamey flavor, but the taste can also be mild, depending on how it is raised and prepared. Caribbean cultures often prefer meat from mature goats, which tend to be more pungent. The best meat comes from younger goats that are 6 to 9 months old. Ribs, loins, and tenderloin goat meat are suitable for quick cooking, while other parts are best for long braising. Despite being classified as red meat, goat is leaner and contains less cholesterol, fat, and protein than both lamb and beef, and less energy than beef or chicken. Therefore, it requires low heat, slow cooking to preserve tenderness and moisture. Goats consume less forage than beef cattle. An acre of pasture can sustain 10 goats or more, compared to 2 steers. A goat may produce 40 pounds of meat, however, which is much less than from cattle or pigs, often making goats unsuitable for modern meat processors. Characteristics. Production.